Alright, here we are with more Mega Man Maker. Today we will be playing through Rockman 2 Neta. Mega Man vs. Metal Man Army, created by Boltgreywing with 29 plays and a score of positive 10. Which is a very nice thing to see, with the positive 10 and all. Yep, and it looks to be a 1.5 stage here, you know. Because we have the new tiles there. Oh, yes. What the hell? What the hell? Is it just a... Oh, yes, I almost said an F word. Not that I have never done that before. But this is just like a... This is just a gunfight. Man, this will be a short ass video. Oh, I almost died. Well, I probably don't need to jump, I can probably just sit here. Yeah, I'll probably just keep shooting and like check my health. So that I don't screw it up. And hopefully I have enough here. Wow. Oh, yo, that was close. Oh man, can I do this? I think I can. But it's going to be quite close. Alright, well, wasn't as bad as I thought. There we go, we beat the Metal Man Army. So I guess more than anything else, that was just a level to showcase the... the fact that you can add multiple bosses in one room there. I mean, it was a little bit silly. And there wasn't really... I mean, it sounds a little harsh perhaps, but I mean, there wasn't too much to it either, you know. We just went to the right and we had a bunch of Metal Man guys there. But yeah, I guess it was, you know, it was funny. It definitely was funny. I did not expect... I mean, I should have been expecting it from the title there, but yeah. But somehow, I still did not expect it to be, you know, just 8 Metal Men, or however many Metal Men there were in there, to just start throwing blades at me. But that was kind of funny, but yeah. So that was a very, very short video, so yeah. Oh well. Yeah, so I will just leave it at that. Thank you guys for watching, and have a nice day.